Friday Night Fight Fighter of the Year, the Dingling Man, Darnell Wilson. He went 2-0 on Friday Night Fight, beat the former cruiserweight champ Kelvin Davis, and then had the memorable knockout.